Hey career professionals, Amanda Bryan here, and welcome to my channel. And so on this channel, what I share with you is free career advice that will help you get a new high-paying job. And so if you're looking for a new high-paying job and you want to get there in the quickest, shortest time frame possible, I want you to go ahead and click that subscribe button down below so that you will get access to all of the latest videos that I share here in the YouTube community. And if you are interested in a new high-paying career in retail, I want you to go ahead and make sure you watch the remainder of this video. Watch this video all the way until the end, because at the end of this video, I'm going to share with you some information that'll help you get a new high-paying job. And if you haven't checked out the rest of the videos in this series, make sure that after you watch this video and hit that like button below, I want you to make sure you check out those videos as well. So who would be a great fit for a position in retail? Retail is more customer based. And so if you have some experience working with customers, or you know how to talk with customers and pull out customer data, gather customer data and things like that, this would be a good fit for you. And so customer service is one of those skills that's a soft skill across the board. And so you would have to separate yourself when you do get ready to apply for that job online. You want to be able to show your ability to maintain customer relationships and gather customer data, and make sure you quantify that information on your resume. And so if you are in retail already, you know that some of those job titles would include retail manager, general manager, retail director, or even retail analyst. And just a quick secret for you guys, if you're looking for an executive level position, if you're looking for a high paying job that does pay you $100,000 or more in retail, you should go on that company's website and type in the keywords executive or even manager, and then go over to salary.com and see how much they are offering for that particular position. And also take a look at Glassdoor to see what type of reviews they get from their employees as well. So in the last video, I showed you how to network with people in your industry and treat them just like they are your family or friends. And so if you haven't checked out my last video, go ahead and make sure you check out that video in the last video in this series. And so in this video, I am going to share with you how to network and get a new internship. And so in a lot of my videos, you will find that I am really big on numbers, and so are recruiters and hiring managers. And so I'm going to tell you right now that you would have to make sure you reach out to at least 30 different recruiters or hiring managers so that you will get up your chances of getting a response for an internship by 80%. And so what does this mean? You want to go out and you want to pick out the companies that you would be interested in, complete an internship application for them. And even if they don't offer internships, you'll find that they will create a position for you, which was the case for me when I was breaking into the human resources industry. I had to work as a full-time because I was a single mother, so I couldn't leave my job at that time. And so what did I do? I went online and I found 30 companies. It didn't matter where they were. They could have been anywhere in the world, but I searched in the US and I got 20 different responses from people who were interested in me coming and work for their company. Now, a lot of those companies were out of state. So since I had so many different options, I decided to stay in the state that I was in at that particular time. And so it ended up being a remote position, and I couldn't believe it when I saw it. And so what I did was I went to the job site, and we had our interview, and I would work full time, and then I would go home, and then we put together like several different reports and things like that. We put together a project that we can work on remotely via Zoom. And so you can find a remote internship if you put together the right package and if you come to the company at the right time when they have a specific need, and you may or may not get paid for your internship, but keep in mind that it is short term. Sometimes it runs as little as 1 week, all the way up to several months, all the way up into 6 months. And so you can add that information to your resume and show that you are employed at that particular time in that industry and still apply for jobs in that industry. So you can use that as your stepping stone to get to the next level in your career. So some of the companies that are hiring in retail goes back to my last video in healthcare is CVS Health. That's a retail company that's looking for 50,000 different career professionals to work for them. Lowe's is another company. They're a home improvement company and they're looking for 30,000 different career professionals to come work with them. They have 30,000 different positions posted on their website. And so if you want to know who's hiring, you can just go over to the company's website and find out how many positions they have open within that company. And then you can go over to LinkedIn, take a look at the job description on LinkedIn and use it for research purposes. Find out how many people have already applied for that job at that company. Find out if someone in your network currently works at that company so that you can network with them as well. Another company is going to be Dollar General. This is would be really good if you don't have any experience and you want to get a management position, but you do have the educational background. They have 30,000 different openings within their company as well. And so if you are looking for a new position right now, I would go ahead and check out those companies, but make sure you hit that subscribe button below. And if you are looking for a supportive community to support you on your career journey, I want you to come join me in the Career Professionals community on Facebook. The link is down in the comments below. And so what we do in this community, it's totally free. There is no cost to you. What we do in this community is I come on and I answer your questions in real time. And if you have any questions, you get to ask them there and get them answered right away. And you also get support from other people in the community as well. And so you might run into some recruiters there. You might run into some other people who want a position in retail or that are already working in retail that can also offer you free advice and give you and pass your resume along. And so I want you to come join us by clicking that link in the comments below, and we'll see you there.